Hello everyone. What is the first thing that you think of upon hearing cute and chubby animals? You must be thinking of pandas. They are cute, but sometimes when you think about their life, it is more dangerous than we can possibly imagine. Let's give you a sneak peek of their life. The giant panda. Also known as the panda bear or simply the panda, is a bear native to South Central China. They are mostly kept in zoos for entertaining spectators. The life of these pandas needs to be lived in the wild, their natural habitat. There are only about 1900 pandas left in the wild, thus adding on to the list of endangered species. Speaking of their natural habitat, they live in temperate grasslands. Being more specific, they live in dens and 5,000 feet above the remote mountains. Presently, the temperate forests are being cut down in China, which is destroying their natural habitat. They are being forced to move to a zoo or hide on cold and isolated mountains. The Chinese government banned logging in the panda's habitat in 1998, but new roads and railways are continuing to cut through the region, further destroying the forests. In the past, pandas could migrate to new areas in search of food, but nowadays, they are no longer able to follow bamboo. Bamboo is most loved by pandas but has low protein and is not well digested as its digestive system is closely related to that of a carnivore than a herbivore. However, it also gives high fiber. They eat 20 to 40 pounds of bamboo a day and spend 14 hours eating. Thus, they weigh around 280 to 350 kgs. Furthermore, they also eat rare rats, fish, and fruits. Giant pandas have a distinctive black and white coat with black fur around their eyes and on their ears, muzzle, legs, and shoulders. Their thick woolly coat helps to keep them warm in their cool mountain homes. Adult pandas are about 150 centimeters from nose to rump, with a 10 to 15 centimeters tail. Giant pandas have developed unique adaptations for their cold, wet habitat and their penchant for bamboo. Their thick black and white fur coats keep them warm. To crush tough bamboo, they have strong jaws and large flat molar teeth. To pluck and hold bamboo, they have elongated wrist bones that work much like thumbs. Their black and white fur allows them to camouflage with their surroundings. The pandas use many defense mechanisms including biting, clawing, and their size to escape and fright predators. Their size helps before they start fighting. A panda is huge and this will usually stop the fight. However, biting and clawing will happen when the panda has been cornered and has no other choice. Defense! Defense! Everywhere! The stimuli qualities of a panda are similar to humans. It includes sight, smell, hearing, taste, and touch. These stimuli senses help them to survive in their environment. Bears have a great sense of smell and sound, with pandas being no exception. Despite this, their eyesight is not that great. The giant panda lives around 20 years in the wild and up to 30 years in captivity. A female panda named Jia Jia was the oldest giant panda ever in captivity, born in 1978 and died at the age of 38 on 16th October 2016. Okay, So knowing about all this information, you also have to know about the early years of these huge pandas. You'll be super amazed to know about their cubs. Their cubs are nearly 1,000 times smaller than the adult pandas. Their cubs are born blind and very tiny because of the diet taken up by the adult pandas. To represent figures, they weigh 5 ounces only. We all know about how protective mothers are. In fact, she does not even leave the den for 25 days. Not even for food. Their cubs live with their mother for 18 months. They become semi-independent by 1 year. After all this, surely you know how much pandas love and adore bamboo. However, there are still major threats related to bamboo supply. One of the reasons is the change in seasons. There are still very, very big threats. Due to human-related reasons, the pandas have been forced to go to the isolated, fragmented mountains, and thus the pandas cannot reach bamboo. 1/3 of it is threatened by the end of this century. Now for the good news. Their status was upgraded to vulnerable from endangered in 2017. Their population rose up by 17% over the past decade in China. Let's lighten it up with a few fun facts. Did you know that a panda excretes about 100 times a day? It can't digest bamboo, so most of it is excreted. As of December 2014, around 50 giant pandas lived in captivity outside China, living in 18 zoos in 13 different countries. Another fact is that a panda in the wild has less risk of predators due to their camouflage than loss of bamboo. Whoosh! Hopefully this was some enlightening information about pandas. Hope you enjoyed and please do help save these endangered species. Thank you. Every day and everywhere.